Scanning identity documents with Scan2x couldn't be simpler. First, log in. For this demo, we're logging in as admin. Select your name from the Active Directory. You're then prompted for your PIN. Or you could simply present your RFID proximity card. Select the scanner that you want to use and click on the Identity Documents button. Insert the identity card in the scanner and press the Check button. Scan2x knows that it's scanning an identity document. It reads and interprets the metadata on the machine-readable zone on the back of the card. On the right-hand side of your screen, you can see that all the data checks are completed and marked as passed. Scan2x can also automatically check validity via web service with an external or internal blacklist, as configured by your administrator. All you need to do now is click Save. Scan2x has created a one-page PDF with both the front and the back of the card, including a legal attestation. Your PDF, including all relevant data, is automatically dispatched to the destinations of your choice. With Scan2x, documents are processed intelligently, adding value to your business. Visit scan2x.com for more information. Scan2x, turn your hardware into IntelliWare, exclusively available from Canon.